Hi everyone, my name is Arsnen, and before I start the video I just want to say that don't think about copyrighting the video, because this method I'm going to be showing you is found by me, and I'll keep an eye on those people if they show the same method. If they do, I'll strike it down, just like that. So now let's get straight to the brand new non-patched video, because this glitch has been patched a day or two ago. Okay guys, so the first step is to start the Doomsday Heist setup, Dead Courier Lester. It's like the first setup that pops up when you do finish the boat, the big boat explosion. So let's just start it up. And now choose the paramedic outfit that you'd want to have. This one looks kind of cop, so I'm gonna take this one. Alright, so the next step is that while you're in the mission, you get the ambulance. You can skip if you want, just like I did. You're just gonna skip the drive to this place. And all what you have to do is just go around this destination, so it will glitch a little bit. So the mission is about to start, but you don't get inside there. And you just gotta go to your apartment. It can be any apartment. Right now, I'm just gonna put my destination mark on the Siplis Tower, I guess that's how it's called, and we're just gonna go there. Alright guys, so once you come to your apartment, here we are in my apartment, just park the ambulance right here and don't get in the garage one. You gotta go to the apartment doors, not the garage one. I've tested that one, it didn't work. So all what you have to do is just come to this circle and aim really down, be in the circle and just shoot yourself and just die like this. And it's basically gonna glitch. Just make sure you've shot yourself right in the middle of your knee. And now once you come back to your apartment, you can actually get inside of your apartment, because this just makes your glitch work. So this is, right now it was patched, but this is the way I found, and it really does work perfectly fine. And once you're in your house, all what you have to do is just go to your wardrobe. So in the wardrobe you have two options. You either put accessories like gloves and some cuffs and it will stay in the session, or you just put one thing, it's just a mask. So it's up to you if what you want to put. Let's say I'm gonna put mask, but I did one mistake in the video, just don't do it again. Don't put scarves, just it will disappear the sign in your vest top. So don't put any scarves so you won't lose it. And then go ahead and leave the job once you've put some accessories on your outfit with your phone. Don't suspend it. And if you get stuck in the mission, let's say in the clouds, if you get stuck, all what you have to do is just suspend the app. You'll still have it. Just make sure you were in the clouds for at least 1 minute and then you suspended the app. So as you can see that once you come back from clouds, you still have the same outfit with anything. And then all what you have to do is just go ahead to any clothing store and just save it. By the way, just a quick trick to show you guys, if you have the paramedic outfit normally, just like I do have right now, all what you can do is just once you put this on, let's say without a duffel bag if you don't have it, and if you try to put any tops, it will transfer the paramedic sign. But right now I have a duffel bag, that's why I can't change it. But if you change your outfit, if you put any other outfit, let's say tops, while least having this outfit sign, it will transfer to the vest or any outfit that you're trying to make. So this is really cool glitch. Extra glitch, let's say. So if you didn't know, just make sure to drop a like, and I guess that's it for this video. This is the outfit I made. I'm gonna be making more outfits about this by using the same glitch, and I guess that's it guys. Hope you guys liked the video and have a great day guys. Bye, peace.